Eu te amo. Red flame.
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Hi to you all.
Well, mouth-watering prospect here today. A couple of quality sides playing within a beautiful stadium, full house. What more could you want?
This is the home team lineup. Daley Blind starts alongside Héctor Bellerín in the fullback positions. Adam Lallana plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
On to Gabriel.
Shot off! Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Should know better than doing this here.
Now Anthony Martial. Adam Lallana.
Anthony Martial. Shots on here. And Sané. He's blocked the shot well.
Fellaini. Free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
That is a win.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. This is the lineup for the home side. Daley Blind starts alongside Héctor Bellerín in the fullback positions. Adam Lallana plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers.
Could go for goal here. The crowd were right behind him.
And they're coming down. Olivier Giroud
coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. And where's the marking here? It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Real attacking harmony between the two, the provider from the wide area and the goal scorer himself.
Well, when you've got a player out on the flanks that can deliver a ball in that way, what a weapon it is.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's good movement forward here. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Bernardo Silva. Adam Lallana. Giroud. He needs a run from his teammates to help him out. Now he's looking for support. Now the shot! Oh, it's the post! Shokran Mustafi. Hector Berry.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Then strongly. It's Mane. Got it back again from his teammate. Olivier Giroud. Getting forward well as a team now. Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Has to clear it. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's in now. Mane. Saw the goal and went for it. He's in the jam. Crosses long towards the back post.
Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
That is a great goal of its type. I don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular.
Giroud threads it through. Kasper Schmeichel, wonderful. Corner given. Take the lead, and the bicycle kick has been saved here. Henderson. Change of possession here. Fellaini trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fellaini! Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. It'll be a throw. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Chan.
Now Sadio Mane.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Willian! No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
Under challenge. That's good control. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Now Lallana. The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Still passing, not really making. Sane! And he scores!
Well, no wonder they're delighted, because, what, five, six, seven players involved in that build-up. They all played an integral part. That was wonderful.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them. They all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Off we go again, 2-1. Good forward play from them. A timely challenge.
To level it up now.
The shot's hit the post. Fellaini. And now Bernardo Silva. There's good progress with this attack. Now Anthony Martial. Shots on here. Got in the way. Chan. Henderson. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Chance now for Giroud.
Tackle goes in. Now Willian.
Emre Can. It's Jamie Vardy.
Sadio Mane. Adam Lallana. Here's Martial. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Willian.
Willian's cross.
He's made the save.
That will be two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes on each end.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Willian. Could get his cross in now,
and in it goes towards the far post. Well, the referee is blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here.
Willian.
Cross to Mane.
It's Sadio Mane. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him. Tightened up.
Olivier Giroud could be dangerous. And he shoots. That's a fine catch by the keeper.
That's good, shambles.
Well, the ref's going to let the play go.
Mane's passing behind to get the equaliser.
I don't even fucking understand this, bro. What just happened?
Come out, right place at right time to make the save, had no chance.
He didn't, and he wasn't all that far off his line, but he was far enough off for the goal scorer to take advantage. Wonderful take.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
They might have played
it here. It could be in. In towards Mane. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Read the play well to intercept. Bernardo Silva, wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Anthony Martial, on the move and able to cut out the pass. And now Bernardo Silva.
Lallana.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Blint. Giroud. Here's the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. It'll be a corner. No nonsense defending from him. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Oh, he's through. He needs to stay cool now. He's in now. And it's a shot now. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. He's tucked it away. Well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I'd love to see that. Don't have to whack it in that kind of position. Side-footed home.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Here's Martial. Giroud. Made the challenge well. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Threads it through. Martial! Defender has to move quickly. Intercepted. Olivier Giroud. Giroud threads it through. Martial. Giroud turned aside there by the keeper. The attack. That looked really threatening. In the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. They could pose some danger now. Jordan Henderson. Here's Willian. Crosses long, it's bounced back off the bar. Quick-witted, and quick is his movement too, to intercept there. Promising build-up until that challenge. Chan, put in from the wide area. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Lallana. Now Anthony Martial. Able to cut that out with sharp movement. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
That would have been an easy decision, free kick.
There's a big support here for them. Those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Now Anthony Martial. Jamie Vardy. Here comes the challenge. Emre Can. Mane. He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. It's Bernardo Silva. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now the shot! Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Midfield, oh my fucker.
Interception. It's Emre Can. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Fellaini. Leroy Sané. Get the equaliser! Excellent! Oh, he's got it off the
you
line.
Fucking cunt, man. Just fucking put it in.
Defenders are four when the goalkeeper's beat. He was there.
Holy fuck, Sané, man.
Strong.
Oh.
start of the match.
They've got the ball back, the intercept have got it for them.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullback. Raheem Sterling starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks.
And at the point of attack,
Eriksen struck the post, come out, but then it went.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
I can't even pass the ball on my own.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
And now Bernardo Silva.
Anthony Martial.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Sterling.
Threading it through.
Fucking...
Sterling! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, it's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Olivier Giroud.
This game doesn't even fucking feel like FIFA right now.
Look at this attack.
Now Bernardo Silva.
I'm not even passing
on the
these
move and able to cut out the pass.
Tackle here.
Leroy Sam,
here's the chance.
Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Could pull one back here. Fingertips over the bar by the goalkeeper. That'll be another corner coming up. Cleared away by the defender.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Adam Lallana, Martial, and they've cut it out. Sterling, reading of the play, anticipating the pass. They spread it out wide here, chance to get some width into this attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Routine for the keeper. Now, cross from Sterling. And it's out of play. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Sterling. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target. They're away with the ball. Teammates to a
good vision. He's through here. Sané, he really fancied him to score. The goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Here's Martial. Onto the attack now. A timely challenge.
Martial!
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Oh.
Christian Eriksen. Gabriel Jesus.
Return to Sterling. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Here's Ali. Bernardo Silva. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Kyle Walker. Nice return pass. Here's Walker. Christian Eriksen.
I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe bend past their way through them. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Fellaini.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Good vision.
Get back in the game. Out in front of goal. The shot's on. Well, they've got a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Fellaini cleared away, well away from goal.
Holy fuck, let me be this guy, man.
That's good movement forward here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It comes a challenge. Fellaini. Olivier Giroud.
Giroud! It's almost an Olivier Award for a goal like this from Giroud. Excellent finish.
They've come out here to put on a show. We're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Could be dangerous. Fellaini. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Adam Lallana.
Fellaini.
Now with Bernardo Silva. Giroud. And here's the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
That's had a go here. Well, this is half. For the second half of this weekend league match. Neatly intercepted. Here's a chance to attack. Won it back well with that tackle. Now they can attack. Here's Martial. Here's Ali. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Trying to steer it through. He's got to get it away now. Here's Martial. Olivier Giroud. Bernardo Silva. It's Bernardo Silva. Onto the attack now. Crossed by Bellerin.
Well, there can be no complaints here with that goal, because they have been the better side. And it did look as though the opposition were going to hold on and keep them out and really grab a win that they didn't deserve.
Shambles.
We'll see where the game goes from here.
Well, in any era of the game, you see goals like this, but not very often. Superb diving header.
When you do see them, Martin, they are wonderful to behold, aren't they? Because so spectacular, and they do take a bit of bravery as well.
Ball's bounced away off the referee. Not what the player had in mind. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Here's Martial.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Blint. Adam Lallana. Martial. It's offside. Rose. Christian Eriksen. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Ali. Into the attacking third. Here's Martial. Blint. Excellent vision. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Easy decision. Free kick. Might be a red.
He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure. Yeah, silly chance.
I respect your decision, Ralph. I know it's a hard one.
He ends up getting sent off. He's only got himself to blame.
Danny Rose. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And in he goes with the tackle. Adam Lallana. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Eriksen, Gabriel Jesus, here's Ali. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Leroy Sané, Giroud in the middle. Miscued really with the header.
Giroud, man.
You can see why.
For the throw. Luis Muriel. Dele Alli. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. There's the interception. Now this looks promising. Eriksen gonna try his luck. And that is the goal that puts them in front.
Sideways for that.
Looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. It might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Could be dangerous.
Lovely ball from Giroud. Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just.
Shots on here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. He's cut that out well, well read. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Able to cut that out with sharp movement. Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. getting forward well as a team now. Great build-up, nearly in here.
What?
Jose Callejon. Giroud. Dele Alli.
Holy fuck, FIFA, bro.
Rose. Room now out of the wing. This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. Swung in from the corner. Brings the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Kyle Walker. We've got two added men.
Fucking shit FIFA, bro. It's fucking me over, bro. Can't wait to have another fucking dab in three games. I fucking use this stupid thing anyways. Still play some fucking shit. Games, honestly, like, I highly suggest you don't get it. Like, I broke this controller, this new controller I brought, I already broke it. So, like, don't get this game. It's just out. It's fully broken. Huge gap rock, like, it's nice, it feels nice, yeah. Break every fucking controller. Game's so fucking retarded.
So, here's the kickoff, the game is underway, sit back and enjoy. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Line up for the home side. Jack Butland starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. In with a chance. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Giroud to put them in front. The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
I'm dead. Nah, FIFA's bullshit. Bro.
Not really away from the threat here. All the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Attacking well here. These two have got a great understanding. He's got his shot off now. It's a crossbar. Blin played it in. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Sliding in and taking his part in the game.
Oh no, man, FIFA's retarded.
Dangerous
right
territory,
now.
Really.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Actually put in a wasteful one. Klaassen. Aurier. Sterling. Hatchway.
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, he's a cut above many on the pitch in terms of speed. And here's the shot. Really the extent of his reach to make
this
that very fine
so
stop. That will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Goalkeeper hangs on. Good play until they got that challenge in. Olivier Giroud. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Aurier. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Dele Alli. Shots on here. Great work from the goalkeeper.
When he gets scored on, it's fucking retarded. They can switch to the guy I want to be.
He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. In quickly. Leroy Sané. Giroud! They've scored! They've gone into the lead!
Fuck, man.
Undoubtedly deserved.
It's not even like...
They have been by far the superior side.
Just like 5 more, just I'm sure.
Really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today. And they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them. They all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Aurier. Dele Alli. Fellaini. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, I like the look of this attack. He's had a go here. Good save. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this. Sanchez. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Adam Lallana. Here's Martial. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Coming on strong, looking to... Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Time-wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win. Perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Aurier into the attacking third. Is Alli. Gonna tie his lock. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should.
Fuck.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
An easy save from Orestes Canezis. That's right. And it's a shot now. Terrific stop. Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner. Mane. Batshuayi looking for a through ball. Sterling, how did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Sané, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration.
That's a good play.
There's competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
That's you, I. Could be dangerous.
Is that the red ones?
That's half time.
Busquets. Is that why people are red, Busquets?
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top
under
of his
50K.
Game.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Sadio Mane needs to try and get the ball back now. Adam Lallana. Now Anthony Martial. Delaney. Oh, keep moving the ball here. Leary.
Oh, the purple one.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Fuck.
He might be through. Going for goal! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take
Monthly?
A shot quickly.
Oh, my God.
He was trying to score.
Bernardo Silva. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Adam Lallana. Anthony Martial. Now it's Giroud. Giroud! That is a fantastic goal.
Let's go.
It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today.
Can't control this.
He's really been on form.
So long, bud. He quits, you know, he quits. Or the other one too. Ray GG. Guy was pissed. Let's risk it and not use one. Gabriel Jesus, Williams on the wing, Martial, Dele Alli, Eriksen, everyone has Eriksen.
So here we go, we're underway here.
This tire kit is fire.
Line up for the home side. Daley Blind starts alongside Hector Bellerin. He's got his shot off now. Comfortable for the goalkeeper, Canesis. It's Bernardo Silva. That's a great interception. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's the chance. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. They've got it away from the danger. Dele Alli. Eriksen. Shots on here.
Good block.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Adam Lallana really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Lallana, it's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on. A goal from Lallana.
Adam Lallana. How's that not offside by Martial?
To find the left-hand side.
How's that not offside? God, FIFA's so troll.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. On to the attack now. Now what's William got to offer here with the ball at his feet? Here's Martial. Chris Smalling. Turnover of possession here. Referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Martial. Good strength by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Here's Alli. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Giroud back with Lallana, going forward well. Shots up. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Adam Lallana. Olivier Giroud. Blint. Giroud. Put into the middle. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Eriksen. Attacking well here. Dele Alli. Anthony Martial. He's got his shot off now. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move.
To
give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Oh, he's cut that out well. Well read. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. It's looking good, this move. He went in well. Adam Lallana. Olivier Giroud. That's a see. It's a quick break. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Adam Lallana. Here's Dyer. Deli Blind. Martial. Not a good challenge by the defender. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Fellaini. Adam Lallana. Giroud. Here's Martial. Opening them up with a through pass. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Yeah, here's a quit team. Another GG quit. W? gives us the win.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great time.
That was a good one to not use one of these. I have 5 hours to finish these.
First half about to begin. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Angel Di Maria starts.
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And, he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Decent. Need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Di Maria is with Depay. That's great work by the goalkeeper.
But the run's broken.
Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game. We might be focusing on.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
Meunier. Angel Di Maria on the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
Come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That's good movement forward here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Angel Di Maria. Here's Depay. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Clever ball. Di Maria. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
The team's going to be the weirdest people on
the way he's guided that to the left hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Won the ball in his own penalty area, got to deal with it now. Play on, says the referee. Getting a good vision.
He's in. The keeper might be near. He's right in. So close. The post.
Bernardo Silva on the attack here. Excellent work with the tackle. They can be quick on the break now.
Oh my god, bro.
Keita, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Why wouldn't let me switch to the guy on a fucking beat?
Well, this goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start here.
Restarting at 2-0. And here they are on the attack. Here's Depay. Cut out.
What the?
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Adam Lallana.
Oh, man.
He intercepted. And there is some backup for him in this position. Shots up. Got in the way. That's deflected behind. Oh, it will be a corner. They've gone short with the corner. Past his man here. Di Maria. Thomas Meunier.
Why the fuck would it switch me now?
It's a good cross. Di Maria. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Slipping it through. Attacking well here. They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Giroud. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong. Thomas Meunier. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
I'm sorry, what?
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Lost his man. Fellaini. Bernardo Silva. He's got his shot off now. Chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. 3 minutes to be added on. Here's Depay. Cleverly done.
Holy fuck, man. I can't even switch to anybody.
Shot. Had a go here. Goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those managers.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Yes, well, four thing else where it's just like, oh, informs? Who's the informed here?
It's the FA Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Thomas Meunier really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Blint. Crisp defending there. Now Memphis Depay. Hector Berry. Adam Lallana. Here's Martial.
Blint.
This is dangerous here. It could be caught in possession.
My God.
Meunier. Angel Di Maria. Break quickly when they get possession. Eta. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. So close. Shots on here. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Patrick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And here they are on the attack. Angel Di Maria.
The draw is definitely broken now.
Free kick given by the ref. Hit it well! Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, he redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butter fingers quite often, but safe hands there.
Now this looks promising. Fellaini.
Where the fuck are you passing, bro?
Mbappe. Now with Keita. Now Anthony Martial. Adam Lallana. Giroud. Martial. Shots off. That's straightforward for Subasic in goal.
Holy fuck, man. Well, let me fucking choose a guy.
Looking good, this move. Got his shot off now.
Fuck, I wish the fucking controller would actually be game fucking retarded, bro.
The pass and was able to intervene.
Fuck these controllers, fuck everything, bro.
Mbappe.
That thing's fully just fucked. Holy fuck, man.
Now with Bernardo Silva. Giroud with the incisive pass. Martial. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. So they're setting up for the corner. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
He thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Angel Di Maria. I love that.
The oh my skill. God, bro, I can't even switch the fucking guy at the back.
Shots off! Magnificent! From the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and
what the fuck was that?
Top class keeping.
Oh my
see
god.
See the deflection there. Corner. Oh, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
You gotta get a next game for one thing. He's giving me
the ball so many times.
Yeah, that's like, I have another 20 games left, but I have only fucking controller.
Pop up to get his goals.
He's gone short with the corner.
I'm aiming fucking up, man.
On the counter. Daily Blint. Now Anthony Martial.
I like the look of this attack. Fellaini. Bernardo Silva.
Now Anthony Martial.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Oh, it's the post! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Why are you kicking it out, man? I didn't push a fucking button. Oh my god, bro.
Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. On to the attack now. And they're on his toes. I'd like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Oh, he's through. Has to get it away.
Holy fuck, let me switch guys, bro.
Charged down. Olivier Giroud. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's had a go, that's brave of him. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. It's quickly. And that's
a
foul.
What the fuck just happened?
They'll get a free kick for that. Thomas Meunier. Angel Di Maria.
Please, for fuck's sake, let me switch to a guy.
Our Champions Weekend League match. Thanks for being with us. Until the next time.
Piss me the fuck off.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Clever ball. Di Maria. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
Fuck, man, I can't fix it.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Real chance. Let's pipe it. He's had a go here. Goal!
Fucking bullshit. 50-50. 10 wins, 10 losses. The way it fucking goes in this game. Fucking human, bro. Give me these fucking squad battle rewards. Let me open these packs real quick. Fuck it, because I'm pissed. Boards? Let's go. I want a fucking Patricio every fucking time in the same fucking room. Fuck Gagliardini comes back. Okay. Pieces of this controller are just breaking off. I don't want to play anymore, bro. I'm just off of this. It's so frustrating. Fuck sideways, man. I gotta fix this. Yo, what's good, soccer fan? Soccer fan 1, 2, 3, 5, 6.
This game going to bring us. We'll find out very shortly now, won't we? Because the game is underway. Line up for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Nathaniel Klein starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Willian plays with Son Heung-min on the flanks. And they'll play with a sole striker. Now Bernardo Silva. Here's Bayerin. Now, here's the shot. Michael saves comfortably. Song. Fernandinho. Nathaniel Klein. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. A kind of dangerous position there. cut it out. Fernandinho. Coutinho. Now Bernardo Silva. Adam Lallana. He's coming forward with some danger.
He's got it shut off now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. They've taken the lead here.
He can't have scored many better than this. But the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Nathaniel Clyne moving forward with some danger to the opposite.
Goalkeeper opts to punch. Good defensive clearance there.
Neatly intercepted. Coutinho. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Olivier Giroud. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Martial. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Coutinho. Looking good, this move. Now Willian. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Fellaini. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Shot off! That's a good block.
Next piece of blocking. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Giroud!
Blind with the corner,
tries to punch it away.
Spaced across the ball now. Good defending. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Rose. Son. Great defending there, stopping that attack. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but we should let the move go on.
Song. Now Fernandinho. Onto the attack now. Fernandinho.
Willian.
Whip it in now.
Fernandinho. Coutinho.
Good challenge. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on. Well, they're in a good position here. Coutinho. Olivier Giroud. Hector Berry. Bernardo Silva. Fernandinho. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's a good cross. The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Back very quickly. Getting forward well as a team now.
And it's a shot now! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Coutinho. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Now Fernandinho. Nathaniel Clyne. He's coming forward with some danger. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Still, here's the shot. Shot blocked here. Now Anthony Martial. There goes the whistle.
Lucky here, boys. I'm getting lucky.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FA Champions Weekend League. Blind. Here's a chance to attack. Giroud. Bernardo Silva. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Son. Sokran Mustafi. Hector Berry. Leroy Sané. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Coutinho. Now Anthony Martial. I like the look of this attack. Intercepted well. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. They can get one back now. Oh, it's in there!
Good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Off we go again, 2-1. Now Anthony Martial. So the first touch and the ball is in play, off we go. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Daley Blind starts alongside Hector. The shot's off! Past the post! Needs to be quick. Christian Eriksen.
Nathaniel Clyne. Sterling. And he gives it back to him. Here's Sterling. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Into the attacking third. And shoots! He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. That's been a great arc. Right from the kickoff.
Certain game, man. Nice
scoring they have now. Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nice interplay between the two of them. Now Anthony Martial. Fellaini. Onto the attack now. Good defending. Eriksen. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Fellaini. Blint.
To level it up now.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Troll is 100% broken.
Giroud. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Rashford. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Olivier Giroud. And the opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Here's Sterling. Some potential in this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Olivier Giroud can really get at the opposition here. Ayeri. Corner. Daley Blind with the corner. It is corner after corner. His foot in there. That's cut out. Giroud!
There's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Nathaniel Clyne. Eriksen. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Referee's given the corner. Here comes the corner. Eriksen whipped in from the wide area. Defended well. Anthony Martial. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. It's Giroud. They're looking for with these crosses. The keeper can collect this one. Neatly intercepted. Leroy Sané. To put them in front.
I'm hitting shoot, Fellaini, bro.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Fellaini. Hector Berry. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Now Anthony Martial. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Faye. Nathaniel Clyne. Eriksen. Sterling. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Fellaini. Olivier Giroud. That's a turnover to the opposition. Nathaniel Clyne. Here's Sterling. Christian Eriksen.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
This could be a chance. Successful tackle. Olivier Giroud. Son. Now Marcus Rashford. Son. To take the lead. Played away, well away from goal. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Morata!
And it's in by You're the fucking kidding me, bro. I can't even switch the guys, bro.
Well, we see it again, how close it was. Christensen staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that's it. Shots on here. Well, saved by the goalkeeper.
Let me switch.
Song.
Oh, my fuck.
Morata. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. It's Bernardo Silva. Into the attacking third. Now Anthony Martial.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
What the fuck pass was that, man?
Half-time here. Second half of this weekend league match. That's Billy Quetta. Rashford. Rashford.
Good as fucking bullshit, bro.
Concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Can't breathe. Any more than it's already fucking broken.
Saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Here's Martial.
Holy fuck, man.
Song. Now Marcus Rashford. It's good work between these two. Here's the chance. Rashford showing it. He's not just a patch in the pad.
Fuck it, yo. Holy shit.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Bernardo Silva.
Holy fuck. I fucked this controller real good.
Jokran Mustafi. Little piece of interplay between the two. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Bernardo Silva. We don't see that so often. Just glided past it. Cut off! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
This came out. Yep. 100%. But
prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Rashford. Equator. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Christian Eriksen. Rose. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but
Rashford, wonderful finish.
Honest to God, bro.
That was the way that they pulled the opposition out of position.
Look,
so
fucking
patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal.
Horseshit game. Horseshit everything.
Every shot finds the back of the net.
Yes, I bet he can't believe it. Enjoy days like this.
Way back. It's Bernardo Silva. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Song.
Why?
That's very good shielding of the ball. Olivier Giroud. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Supporting player alongside. Adam Lallana. Bernardo Silva. Back with Lallana. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Fellaini. Giroud. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots. Why right foot, bro?
By the goalkeeper. And that's good support as they build this attack. Leroy Sané. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go.
That's a terrific penalty. Game on again, 5-3. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Crossed in towards Rashford. Well, there was a real opportunity. But he'd like to have taken it with his other foot, I guess.
Well, there's the lesson there, isn't there? Practice on your weaker foot in training. I don't think enough strikers, players in general, do that.
And they've cut it out. Here's Sterling.
Oh, my God.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Here's Martial. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Eriksen. Rose. Son. Here's a chance to attack. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing.
Eriksen! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his. He's made sure he's protected it. In the clear, gonna tie his luck. Wonderful goal, hat trick, goal number three here.
and it's a perfect day for the player.
Oh, what an important moment this might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, they look down and out for a time there, but you can see the belief coursing through the veins of those players now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Giroud. On to Sané. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Son. Eriksen. Now Rashford.
In quickly. Break quickly when they get possession.
Giroud.
Nice bit of...
Giroud! Well, this game's going all the way. Another goal, all square again.
Break my fucking controller.
Time running out. That could be that, but I'm not sure. I just feel there's another goal in this. Real resistance by a side that refused to be beaten.
Well, who knows? They might just go on and win it now.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. We've given it straight to the opposition. Driving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here.
Fuck.
Time is against them.
There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Rashford with the ball there. Now this.
Fuck off, man.
Free kick. And a goal!
Well, he has gone for goal. You wouldn't really know it. Again. Well away from the target.
No, you won't want to see that one back later tonight.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time. Adam Lallana.
Fuck my controller, bro.
Some potential in this move. Supporting player alongside. Now Lallana. Here's Sané. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Still progressing on the break.
It's going to be his throw here.
Sebastian Giovinco. Rashford. In quickly. Olivier Giroud. Ready to play well to intercept. Of possession here. Adam Lallana.
That is a clever pass, but he might be in here.
Very weak challenge.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
They can be quick on the break now.
Morata.
Christian Eriksen. Rashford with the ball now. Now Bernardo Silva. Now Anthony Martial. One back very quickly. Sebastian Giovinco. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Lovely ball from Giroud. 1 minute.
The official's electronic board have added time.
Played in the clear.
15 minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that... set in motion for the second period of extra time. Well, they're in a good position here. Rashford. And Morata. They've come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put in the corner. Bernardo Silva. Olivier Giroud.
Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
Rashford. Now, he threads it through. Here's a chance! Hit the play from the bar. And that'll be a corner. Eriksen's corner. Brilliant match, still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it, hammer and tongs looking for the win. I'm guiding it through.
In on the goalkeeper. Rashford.
Could this corner decide the game? Stop that one. It's gone out for a throw-in. Eriksen. Adam Lallana. This far up the pitch now.
Fucker, man, I'm trying to... Oh my god, I'm ready to punch shit, man. I fucking switched the guy. Oh, that's beautiful.
Well, deep into extra time, they've found an extra effort, and they've got what might just be the extra goal.
Well, you've got to believe they're going to be home and hose now. They're just going to do the simple things right, and they'll be there.
Was a chance for a better through ball. But he has given a penalty. He certainly hasn't ducked the issue at this late stage.
Big decision for the referee, big moment in the game this late, a penalty.
Oh, the lad holding his head in disgusting.
And that's the job for the
Campbells, fuck yeah. Necessary.
He's taken on the responsibility. And a happy outcome for him.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility. He took that coolly.
Extreme fucking
game. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
The first man up is ready to go. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. Sure from the spot in the shootout. Stepped up and slotted it away.
3rd time's a charm, baby.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances.
I'm aiming to the left. Oh, dog shit.
Spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. That's it, they've won. It's good.
Oh my god, bro. Negative 8? Can't go left.
Seatbelts, this should be fantastic. You saw the look from the other player and saw where the bounce was going. Read it. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Daley Blind starts alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback position. Marouane Fellaini plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park. And they should get some goals, really, with this attack. Well, he could be in. In on the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. Deflected behind, it will be a corner. Corner's taken. Giroud! A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
No, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's good movement forward here. Giroud! Shots up! From the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Aurier. Emre Can, neatly intercepted. A dangerous feel to this attack. Martial with a clever pass here. He's blocked the shot well. Now Fernandinho. Aurier. Mesut Ozil. Guided through by Ozil. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Anthony Martial on the move and able to cut out the pass. Fernandinho is in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well there. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Fernandinho. Gabriel Jesus. Return to Ozil. Gabriel.
Gabriel Jesus.
Werner. Fernandinho.
That will help ease the pressure.
Good reading of the play by the defender. I like the look of this attack.
Good strong tackle.
Fellaini. Blint. Find some space here on the flanks. In towards Olivier Giroud. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A low ball into the box.
Two in front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
This is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Adam Lallana. Giroud. With Adam Lallana. That's a corner. Blint delivered the corner. Fellaini! Mesut Ozil. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Fellaini! Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty. Free kick given. Good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here they come on the counter charge. Well, they've lost an opportunity here, trying to break. He's awarded the free kick. And they've cut it out. Mesut Ozil. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. He's coming.
Giroud threads it through.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Not really away from the threat here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Aurier. Emre Can. Werner. Came in with a challenge.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Olivier Giroud. Hector Berry. Giroud is offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Cleverly done.
Apple goes in. Half time now. Second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Good forward play from them. Well, could be a booking here. starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the
players following in.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Now Bernardo Silva.
Fellaini. A chance!
That's quite a comfortable save, really. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Giroud!
That's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
There's good progress with this attack. Olivier Giroud,
Leroy Sané. With Adam Lallana. Now, shots on here. And he knocks in the goal.
Later, bud.
Well, he's not follow out.
Peace out.
To be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
See you later, bud. Au revoir. Au revoir, mon ami. Au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir. I got a band, people sliding, I get top down. I got a Ferrari, and a I put the pebbles in the meat, another taco. I'm busting in the stop playing with slime ball. It's cold. Matches.
Now, Anthony Martial.
And here's the shot. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
There he was. And very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Kyle Walker. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Wijnaldum. Rashford with the ball now.
Sterling! Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
So, away we go at 1-1. On the attack here. Here's Martial.
Giroud. And in the shot go! He can put them in front. And he's done it.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Here's Walker. Good reading of the play by the defender.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Martial. It's another goal for Martial. The young French forward who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match.
Brilliant play here by a terrific team that have got two quick goals.
Well, they're right on top of the game, unstoppable at the moment, and they'll be hoping for another.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Well, they're in a good position here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Threading it through. In towards Olivier Giroud.
Only partially away.
Lallana! Terrific stop! Ball coming up. Oh, that's good defending. It's a good cross.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer then.
Sane! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Here's Sterling. Now Bernardo Silva. Here's Martial. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. They can be quick on the break now. Guiding it through the defenders. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. All peters out rather for them. Yaya Toure. What we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Gay. Rashford. Getting forward well as a team now. Sterling.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum. It shoots!
And it's in the net for the goal! Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Now Anthony Martial. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Rose. It's looking good, this move. Got the tackle in. Now Bernardo Silva. Adam Lallana. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Izquierdo. Yaya Toure. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. side of Lallana. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. It's Eric Dier. Great interception. Shreds it through. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Bernardo Silva. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Yaya Touré. Adam Lallana. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Fellaini. Martial. Olivier Giroud. Anthony Martial. They've set it up well for the cross. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Spectacularly. Neatly intercepted. Fellaini. With Bellerin again. Leroy Sané with this goal advantage. They've now got a corner. Blind played it in. Defended well. This is an excellent run. He's still going, and in the end, the long run is put to an end. They could pose some danger now. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Rashford. Wijnaldum. Gay. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Shokdran Mustafi. Half-time whistle. We go for the second half of this weekend league match. Danny Rose. Attacking well here. Guiding it through. Lallana. Lallana! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
He just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's good play. Until they got that challenge in. Fellaini. Adam Lallana. Blind. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's Daley Blind. Fellaini. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. Adam Lallana. Come back to get a touch, get involved in the game. Here's a chance to attack. Guy Merton! Could have halved the deficit there.
Now that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that close in.
Mertens.
He just clipped it, so unlucky.
Anthony Martial. Bernardo Silva. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Giroud.
Sané. They've got in to score here.
Into the area where post joins the crossbar. Inside both post and crossbar, and it's in.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Walker.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Giroud.
This is a good opportunity.
That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation. Got his reward. Well, sometimes you can tell in the run-up, look at his eyes, he did not look confident at all.
Izquierdo is coming forward with some danger. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And here's the shot. Good block. And they've cut it out. Got it back with an interception. Here's Martial. Some potential in this move.
Neatly intercepted.
He's got support here. Here's a chance to whip it in. Jose Izquierdo. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. That's Billy Quinton. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Fellaini. Looking good, this move.
Only partially away from danger.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. That's gone out for a throw-in. Adam Lallana.
Some options now for the pass.
Martial.
Made away, well away from goal.
Is Bellerin.
Bernardo Silva. Giroud! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Adam Lallana.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Gone short with the corner. Whipped in from the wide area.
Players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Attacking now. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Olivier Giroud. Adam Lallana.
An incisive pass.
Wijnaldum.
Great place to win it back.
Defender has to move quickly. Well played. Now this is...
And shoots!
Brilliant the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
So the corner about to be taken.
Daley Blint delivered the corner.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a corner coming out yet again.
In from Daley Blint. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Here's Mertens. Well, this is, oh, he's through.
And now the shot.
Skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Neatly intercepted. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Hi to you all.
Yeah, tantalising prospect here for the host. Chance for them to move up the world rankings. They might feel they deserve to after the way they've been playing lately.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Daley Blint starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback position. Marouane Fellaini plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park. And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Regin Nainggolan. Here's Guerrero. Fellaini. Olivier Giroud. Jerome Boateng. Rodriguez. Guerrero. Well here, made the challenge well. Vidal, Yannick Carrasco, very much part of the furniture here now. 250th game today.
Yeah, I don't know how many more he'll tot up, but those 250 appearances have been important for this team.
And now Bernardo Silva. Here's Bellerin. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
It was not from there. Wow.
Dembele. Yannick Carrasco. Presented possession to the opposition now. Olivier Giroud. Now Rodriguez.
With good vision.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To quite a dangerous position now. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Rodriguez.
James Rodriguez with an incisive pass. Carrasco. Well, he knocked it in.
Holy fuck, yo.
A lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it.
Pulling away every time. Every time FIFA does that.
Finish at the end of it.
They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there.
So you get both Bellerunas just a fucking way, bro.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Anthony Martial.
Well, what the fuck?
Beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shot it all there.
Here's Martial. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here
to level it up now. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Neatly intercepted. On to the attack now. That'll be a free kick. We've got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw. The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they're the better team on paper, at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref.
Roger Nainggolan. Yannick Carrasco. This could be a chance.
Just the keeper to beat.
Fuck me, bro. Just put him.
Can they defend this lead now?
He's fully broken, bro.
You've got to admire the way he plays the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position. He was helpless to stop that one going in.
We restart the game 2-1. Here's Martial. Well, they're in a good position here. Blint. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Swung in from the corner.
And he finished!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can...
Excellent vision. Guerrero. Kevin Guerrero. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Olivier Giroud. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Here is Rodriguez. Carrasco. That's the way to win the ball back. Rodriguez. Now, can he take them on? Gamero. And he's taken the chance.
You're fucking serious, bro.
And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Can't break this controller anymore, bro. The future.
Another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. He has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it. Look at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
James Rodriguez. David Alaba. Vida. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. And here's the shot. Got in the way. Vida. Now with N'Golo. Now the shot! Goalkeeper hangs on. Turnover for possession here. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Carrasco. Strong challenge. Now Anthony Martial. Slipping it through. Turned aside there by the keeper. Good position. They've worked this attack for slipping it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And it's a goal.
Well, it's point blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there...
And the players heading for the dressing room at half-time. Not often, Alan, do you... It's a flat champions weekend league, and we're off and running in the second half here. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Yannick Carrasco. Raja N'Golo. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lorenzi.
Kevin
Gamero, a goal!
Eamon loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Looking at the manager as well, Martin, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Into the attacking third. Comes in with a tackle. It can be quick on the break now. Here's Carrasco. Arturo Vida. Shot
Gundogan, Mustafi, Olivier Giroud. There's a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. One's got his team absolutely right, has the goals to show for it, and the other hasn't.
No, I mean, the winning manager, if he does win, he'll claim a tactical masterclass here, I think, the way he's overcome the opposition.
Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. That's it! Good stretch by the goalkeeper, pushed that away from danger. Their corner, defended well. It's Bernardo Silva, Martial, Fellaini, Leroy Sané, Sané! Camero. Attacking well here. Could cross it from here. Well, he's got support here. Bernardo Silva, excellent work with the tackle. Arturo Vidal.
Holy fuck.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break. This is how they love to play on the break. He's in now. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Cut off.
What the fuck you mean I lost it in a bad area? I'm fucking kicking it out.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
I'm aiming you.
Dembele. Good play from the referee.
Can he fucking get the ball?
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Shot up! Good block. Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
James Richardson. Holy fuck, let me switch guys, bro.
Good work from the goalkeeper. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick.
Shots on here.
I'm fucking foolish.
Sure, he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. Send it up. In the net.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
Fully fucking done now.
Fantastic if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Now Anthony Martial. This could lead to a chance. Good attacking play. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card.
Holy fuck, man. I'm trying to be this guy.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
I think he fucking broke off completely. Man.
Fellaini. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's a useful position this.
Fuck, man. Kick. Holy shit. You fucking smash it. That's a direct red. Are you fucking retarded?
Even the player involved can argue with that.
A good effort from the free kick, just wide.
Yeah, managed to keep the ball down, and keeper for a second there was a bit worried.
David Alaba. Here's Carrasco.
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Promising build-up until that challenge. Supporting player alongside. And Golan. A chance! Well, with the extra man,
it's fucking switchy, bro.
Chances like this and a goal like this, it has today.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch. They've switched play when it mattered. Have made that advantage count.
Well, if it wasn't wrapped up before, Alan, it certainly is now.
Yeah, no mercy from this side. I'm thinking about goal difference, I think, now.
Just let the ball to its mate and got it back again.
Holy fuck, man, you're right there.
Rodriguez. Legend 9, Golan. Could be dangerous. Crafting the through pass. James Rodriguez. I think he rusty shot there. That's why it's so wide.
You're right fucking there, and you can't even fucking just beat the ball.
He's gone back to the reserve the bookie. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And now the shot! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Just buying his team a bit of time, holding the ball up, and they're joining off him now. He got the ball, didn't really master it. Fellaini. Leroy Sané. He can cross it now. Alain, the shot's off! Goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Rodriguez with...
Keep breaking more and more of this fucking control. Give him fucking two because this thing's lagging. Look at the fucking shit. I'm not playing anymore.